take the weight off. Yeah. What you always wait for? You should show your teeth more. You should just. You should take a break and just smile. Smile like an Egypt, like a big Cheshire cat, like a girl who got a man back or a boy who got his goal. We could do with more smiles in this world. You should take a day off, you should take the weight off. Yeah. What you always wait for, you should show your teeth more. You should just. You should take a break and just smile.
If you had a diet, my other half, I promise to say I love you more and to only make wild and precious memories with you. I'll be here with you until the end. And showing no signs of slowing down. It was then that I got that phone call. Hot ones and dad's trembling voice. We fled and sped straight to the ICU. It's hard to think about all those tubes and your cold skin. To feel your pain and knew how scared you'd be. I'm not sure what I would have done if you had.
Don't you think? nothing makes sense. I said, hey, don't be so defeated. She said, well, don't be so naive. It's been proven space is exponential, so this is all inconsequential. I said, if it's inconsequential, then there's infinite potential. She said, but what's the real purpose? It's all just still completely worthless. I said, open up your
and a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Liquid Football versus the Raptors.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Super tackle, and they've won possession. Ginola. And return to Charlton. Here's how Liquid Football will begin the game. Petr Cech stands between the posts. Frank Lampard starts alongside Juan Sebastian Veron in central midfield. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning. And the keeper more than equal to the task. High pressing and good high pressing. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. And played short. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Company. Vital intervention. Veron. Encouraging move from Liquid Football. Shot from long range. And the lineup for the Raptors looks like this. Roberto Carlos starts with Carlos Alberto in the fullback positions. Zico starts with Franck Ribéry out wide. And up front today is Ronaldo. And too much space being given to Zico. That's a useful cross. Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. Well-timed tackle. Ronaldo, can he put it away? Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. And over comes the corner. Well, mopping up defensively. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And that'll be goalkeeper's ball. Cafu. And I think we're always going to refer to Pelé as the king. Stuart, what might we see from him in this match?
Well, he's a fantastic striker.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Well, couldn't quite hit the target. Close, though.
Well, had it been on target, I think the goalkeeper had that one covered.
Company. And fine work from Liquid to win the ball back. Oh, good-looking run. Not all that convincing defensively. Oh, it's mischievous. Well, choosing to chip. And it wasn't so very far away.
Well, it was good vision, excellent technique, but not quite the end result it deserved.
Carlos Alberto. Well, back and forth in terms of possession. Ronaldo. There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it. So Liquid Football get the game moving again. Can they come up with a response here? It's looking promising. And defensive play to be applauded. Zico. Well, this could... It has to be! And the ball is loose. Threat over for now, it seems. Well read to win possession back. An encouraging move from the Raptors. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. Well, the timing was good, but the attempt too high. Ronaldo. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Threaded through by Ginola. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Carlos Alberto. Now with company. Lenormand. Not there to intercept. Charlton. It should be. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Well, he's made sure the referee has a decision to make. Well, no card, just a warning. And Stuart, you're furrowing your brow.
Well, he's got away with that one. He hasn't even got a yellow card. That's a very strange decision, I would say.
And snuffing out the danger. And attacking possibilities here for Liquid Football. Well, he gave it quite the blast, but nowhere close to the goal. Bad place to lose the ball. Can he finish here? He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Got in the way of it. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Charlton. And tidy defensive play. And with that, the first half draws to a close. I'm back in business and reflecting on the first half. What we saw was Liquid Football from Liquid Football. Will we see more of the same in the second half? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. And there's the feed into the box. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Dele Alli. And Zola on the ball. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. Eusebio playing it through. Going for the chip. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality. So continuing with the game, and the way this is going, Liquid Football almost out of sight. Ronaldo. Now with Zico. Just the challenge that was required. Ribery. So now a corner. Over it comes. Struggling to get it away. Timely intervention. Ribery. Onto Ronaldo. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And he stopped them in their tracks. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Puskás. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Plenty of support here. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Delivered into the box. It's an opportunity. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Effective challenge. And steered back under a bit of pressure. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. I think I spoke too soon. Good recovery to win it back. Eusebio. Well, the fans want to see a shot. Could be a chance to break here. Well, a disappointing end to that break. Ronaldo. It'll be a corner. Now, sending it in. Well off target. Didn't have an awful lot of space to work with, however. He needs to get rid of that fast. Ronaldo. In it goes! And I'll tell you what, the goalkeeper is wishing quite simply he hadn't done that. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Perfect tackle. Just 15 minutes remaining. And Cafu coming away with the ball. Hadji. Keeper under pressure. Oh, another one for them! And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on! And back underway here. The Raptors might still be trailing, but this game is very much a contest again. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And easily intercepted.
Well, what an atmosphere we've got inside this stadium. These supporters are doing everything they can to get their team over the finish line.
James. And still pressing. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Zico. Yanis Hadji. chasing this game, desperate for a leveller. And foul it is then. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Zico. This could level it. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Reece James. So a throw in here. Well, he decided to let the play flow, but now he's going to issue a yellow card.
Yeah, I think that's good refereeing. He tried to play the advantage.
Eusebio. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Crossing possibilities. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but over...
But it just seems that this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, he showed what a good player he is today. Even though the team was struggling, he put in...
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason, it's liquid football versus the Ducks.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Charlton, really getting stuck in. Here's how liquid football will begin the game. Petr Cech stands between the posts. Well, might still be able to do a bit of damage. Oh, he's lost possession. Now he must favour the cross. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Dele Alli. Dele Alli. Trying to chisel his way through inside Dele Alli. Scott McTominay. Really good interception. Ginola. Ginola! Oh, how about that for a tackle? Shot attempted. Oh, it's off the post. Well, it comes to nothing in the end.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been. They certainly can't come closer than that.
Well, they can't dwell on not getting the rub of the green. Perhaps they can create another chance now. And he read it well defensively. David Ginola. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off. And in the refereeing trade, they call it dogzo, denial of a goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, the referee's got that right. He saved a possible goal there, but at a cost.
And played short. Cole, the delivery. Can he get the shot off? Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
Palmer, but a bit wasteful from the Ducks. Promising move, this, from Liquid Football. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. And a blunder by the keeper. Oh, a goal! It's gone in! The goalkeeper doesn't want to see a playback of that ever again. Underway again here. And is there to be a response from the Ducks? There certainly needs to be. Showing good defensive judgment. Henri, and passing it well. And dealt with by Cole. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. So a throw in here. Veron. James. And space to cross it. Really well positioned. Lampard. Veron. Opportunity here. Oh, he's blocked it. Electing to shoot. Gets in the way once more. And a long way out. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Now the corner to Liquid Football as they look for more. Chance to finish. Oh, terrific goal. How about that? Absolutely magnificent.
Well, just look at this piece of skill. He times this absolutely perfectly. Great connection as well. We'll see this for years to come. Fantastic goal.
And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Well, approaching half-time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Yes, it's been a really energetic display from them so far. The passing's been sharp, the movement from the front players has been excellent, and the finishing has been...
Oh, hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. That's a good-looking ball. Henri. The delivery towards the back post. And what a magical save it was. Trying to pick out a teammate. Oh, fantastic effort. He made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. And room to roam on the wing for Liquid Football. But they took care of the situation defensively. Good through ball. Cole. A chance to whip it in. Inside he goes. Pelé. Pele! And it must be. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. To the second half, and what we saw in the first 45 was spellbinding stuff from Liquid Football. Are we in for more of the same in the second half? Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
An effective challenge. That's a good ball. James. And Dele Alli's up there. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. There to win it back. Now with Cole. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Oh, tremendous vision. Eusebio. And quick thinking defensively. Jude Bellingham. Thierry Henry. Can they hit on the break? Pivotal moment defensively. Now with Puskas. That's a fine looking ball from Eusebio. Puskas! And nicely parried away. Ably cut out by Veron. Now, was that the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? And I think that's one we could... have called from 5 miles away, Stuart. Clear red card offence.
Well, you've obviously got very good eyesight, but no doubt about that. He stopped a goal-scoring opportunity there. He had to go.
I had my eyes tested last week, I'll have you know. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Puskas. Can he do it? And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And take it away. Puskas. Wasted possession again. Opportunity it is. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal.
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Okafor. Well, spot on with that challenge. Dele Alli. And the referee blows for a foul. Trying his luck from long range. Making sure it didn't get past him. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Short corner taken. Cole. Dangerous ball. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. Liquid football have possession again. And the decision offside here. Thierry Henry. Well, let's see about the cross. Well, you have to categorize that as a missed opportunity. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Determined defending. Veron. James. Surely. He might be able to carve something out. Spot on with that tackle. Okafor. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. And Bellingham. Released it nicely. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. And did just enough defensively. Eusebio. Molina. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. Chiesa. He brings it down, but work to do. Oh, that's a fine save. Now with Puskás. Eusebio, and he might be through here. Now, was that the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity?